The first pattern that we're going to be looking at is wide and space, which is simply serving out wide and then hitting your next ball into the open court. First of all, I did it on the juice court, so served out wide to a righty's forehand and then hit my next shot into the open court into a righty's backhand. This is probably the pattern that I've used most in my tennis career, as I love to hit that slice serve out wide, and it's such a simple pattern to put into practice straight away. So this is definitely a good one to start with. The reason this one is so good is when you serve out wide, you're opening up the entire court, meaning that when you're going for your next shot, you've got a much bigger space, so you can play with bigger margins while still making your opponent move. Now, as you can see, I've set up two rebound targets. I've put the first one about a third of the way back in the service box out wide, and I've put the second one just behind the service line on the opposite half of the court. If you're doing this with a hitting partner, you can pop cones out to make your serve and next ball more accurate, and you can do the same if you're using a ball machine or self-feeding. Try to practice these patterns on both sides of the court.